different teachers have different different thoughts, different different thinking. So these teachers, they are also thinking different, thought different, they can also do different. Suppose if I will ask you about your favorite color, so one teacher will say the favorite color different and second teacher will also say the color different. What is your favorite color? White. And what is your favorite color?
Yellow.
Blue. So here in 3-4 teachers, different colors are there. So in different dishes, different activities, few students are here very brilliant. The study few students are here very brilliant for the game, physical exercises, they can also do different work. So in this matter, how one teacher will control all the students of the class? Suppose teacher is teaching one subject. One student, he told once that if one teacher is teaching one subject, then why the student will read every subject? Right? Suppose one teacher is here. So one teacher, he will or she will handle the student of whole class. So suppose you are here in this class, 35 or 40 students are here. You can also go to other class, 35, 40, 45 students are also again in that class. So suppose here in this class where 40 or 35 or 40 students are here and they are taking different, they are all the students in a single way. This is the class management, right? And the activity of the classroom management, how you will do everything. Why the practical? This will be only the theory. Audio visual, audio will not be here, audio I will say, visual you can do here. But like